So when I'm here fighting and my foot stuck on the half guard, I control the hand, I control the lapel. The guy wins the underhook, it gets very dangerous for me. Because if I stay here, he's gonna take my back and he's gonna sweep me. So what I do is, I hug the head and I do the back step. My hand's gonna go under his leg here to make sure he doesn't sweep me. I use my other leg to escape and finish on side control.